Hi, this is Brigitte Gabrielle. Every American needs to know that China is not our friend. Think back to November when Americans were preparing for the Christmas season filled with Black Friday sales and Chinese produced goods. While we were celebrating our record-breaking economy and the incredible success of Donald J. Trump by spending big on spreading holiday joy, the communist government in China was covering up a future pandemic. That's right. Reports show that China knew about the virus as early as November 17th, and they chose to cover it up rather than warn the world of another potential Chinese-born pandemic. Would a country that is your friend put the entire global population at risk? Absolutely not. China has proven time and time again that they are not a trustworthy country or government. Why would we ever expect them to be? After all, this is a government that mandates abortion, puts their people in work camps, imprisons journalists, and bans all content not approved by the communist government. This isn't the first time China's irresponsible nature as a country has put the entire world at risk too. The Asian flu in 1956 killed between 1 and 4 million people worldwide. SARS in 2002 infected 8,098 people and killed 774 in 17 countries. 11 years later, H7N9 or bird flu emerged to infect at least 1,223 people and kill 4 out of every 10 of them. All of these originated in, you guessed it, China. Unfortunately, the Chinese virus of today has already infected 245,859 people worldwide and has killed 10,047 people, with those numbers rising every day. Because of how widespread the virus was prior to the global community having knowledge of it and the contagious nature of the virus, it is expected that 1 in every 5 Americans will become infected with the Chinese virus. The worst part is, it's possible that this global pandemic could have been mitigated if China were honest, but now we will never know. And the only way China will ever clean up their act and stop infecting the world with their pandemics is if we hold them accountable for their reckless lies and thoughtless actions. We need to ask all of our elected officials to investigate China and hold them accountable for their crimes against humanity. China is not our friend, and they must be held responsible for the devastation around the world. There's no telling how bad this will get, how many people will die, or how long our lives will be disrupted, all because China deprived the world from the warning they so desperately needed. Please join me in demanding China be held accountable by clicking on the link in this post. It will take you less than 1 minute to send our pre-written email to your elected officials. Please do your part as a responsible citizen of the world, standing up for justice and for humanity. Hold China accountable today. Thank you.